I'm gonna change the front wheel bearing of a 2003 Lincoln Town Car. First, you have to switch off the airbag suspension. Before lifting the car, you have to loosen up the nuts. You have to make sure the jack is in place. Now you're gonna take out the nut. You need a ratchet and a 14 millimeter socket to take off the caliper. We're gonna take off the caliper bracket, but first we need to turn the wheel the other way to get better space. You're gonna need a handle and an 18 millimeter socket. Now we're going to use the ratchet. You can hear that we have a bad bearing. Now you're gonna need a 15 millimeter socket. Now we're gonna turn the wheel the other way so we can have space. We're gonna take off the air filter box to disconnect the ABS wheel speed sensor. We're gonna need a 7/16 socket to take off the three nuts. You're gonna need a screwdriver to disconnect the ABS speed wheel sensor. Now we're gonna tighten the caliper bracket bolts. We're gonna put the brake pads back in, leaving for now. We're gonna exchange them for some new ones tomorrow. Now I'm gonna put the tire back. We're gonna tighten it up with the L, and when it's down, we're gonna tighten it up all the way. So we're gonna put back the air filter box. I'm gonna lift it to get the jack stand. Now we're gonna finish tightening up the nuts. That's how you change your front wheel bearing from a 2003 Lincoln Town Car. That's how I made $100 today.